Just quickly about the band, we are called Chihuahua Desert. We live in the city of Roses, Portland, Oregon. And we played a number of places, including the Tahoe Biltmore the last two nights up there in the North Shore. So Steve Rogers is our acoustic bass player. We're playing that Martin acoustic bass.
Hi, Steve.
He's a good traveler. And Phil Prunier is a specialist in about three instruments and vocals, and you'll see them all, believe me. Phil Prunier is our lead guitarist and other things as well, a multi-talented professor.
And Mark Ash, of course, is our fearless leader. He is fearless. You hear the notes I play and he doesn't even flinch. And we like all dogs, even if they're not Chihuahuas.
So we're going to play because we play songs on both sides of the border, that's why we're called Chihuahua Desert, because Chihuahua Desert is a desert that actually borders Mexico and the United States. So we're going to start way down near the Mexico-Texas border, Brownsville side of it, El Valle it's called, from a classic tune from Wonder Year, way back when. Wasted days and wasted nights I have left far behind. Boy, you don't belong to me. Your heart belongs to someone else. Why should I keep loving you when I know that you're not true? And why should I call your name when you're to blame for making me blue? Don't you remember the day that you went away and left me? So lonely, pray for you only, my love. Why should I keep loving you when I know that you're not true? And why should I call your name when you're to blame for making me blue? Jazz for you called Fly Fishing on the Clackamas from Chihuahua Desert. One, two, three, four. that a fly fish? Is that the fish? Okay, everybody has a grandma. Not everybody has a grandfather.
Just off the floor. He used to go down to Grandma's house every one thing this summer. We had chicken pie, country ham, and butter on the bread. But the best thing about Grandma's house was a great big feather bed. It was 9 feet high and 6 feet wide, soft as damn the chicken. Made from feathers for an Easter cream, one drop of the tea. Whole day kids four, and now dogs and piggy, they was torn from the shed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. Some we'd sit around the fire, the old folks would spit and chew. Talk about the farm with a woman that grants him a word or two. I sat and listened and watched the fire till the cobwebs filled my head. Next thing I know, I'd wake up in the morning in the middle of the old feather bed. It was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chicken. Made from birds, boy, down the Easter, one more problem taken. Whole day kids, four hound dogs, and a pig that stole from ship. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. Hold down! I didn't fish with my uncle, wrestled my cousin, I kissed him. If I had a choice to make, I think it ought to be said that I'd trade them all plus the gal down the road for Grandma's feather bed. Yeah, I'd trade them all plus the gal down the road.
Are you sure about that, Mark?
Oh, maybe not the gal down the road. It was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. Made from the feathers of falling and the geese took a whole bowl of cloth for the tick. It'll hold 8 kids, 4 hound dogs, and a pig that we stole from a shed. We didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed.
Thank you very much. Phil has got a fun one, a classic Hank Williams. Starts with a J, I think. Feel a little energy in the room here.
All right. Goodbye, Joe. We gotta go. We go by. We got to go before the trees grow down the bayou. Swap my mind to buy your barn. What should we go?
Gun, gun.
Okay. And then, isn't that a lot of fun? Bring back the old classics like that?
Yeah. Yes.
We are a band that is, like I said, kind of South by Southwest sound. And this song we picked up from some famous songwriters, Don Henley and Glenn Frey. They put this song together for the Eagles way back when. And we've adjusted the words a little bit to fit a theme. We'd like to honor our military and their families. They only, less than 1% of our nation works in the military or is it military people. And yet they carry a very, very heavy burden. They've carried one a lot of years. So we've got a song for them that we borrowed the instruments, instrumental part of it from the, those Eagles guys. Here we go.
Esperanza, la
esperanza que alumbra el camino de mi soledad. Se entrega el alma con la dulce y total renunciación. Y cuando este milagro realice el prodigio de amarse, hay campanas de fiesta que cantan en el corazón. ¡Ajá!
Particular song is a story song, so listen closely to the lyrics. They're a lot of fun. And it's from a guy named from Austin, Texas, named Slade Cleaves. He writes about a Canadian North Woodsman. So this is the story about that working man. In the melting snows of Ontario, where the winds will make you shiver. It was a month of May out in Georgian Bay, near the mouth of the Musquash River, where the bears prowl and the coyotes howl, and you can hear the ospreys scream. Back in 99, we were cutting pine, sending it down the stream. Now Big Sandy Gray was the boss of the men who tossed the trees onto the shore. Come and they go till they built the flow, 100,000 logs or more. Ride them down to Severin Sound and cut them up in the mills for timber. Ships would haul spring, summer, and fall till the ice came in December. One Sabbath day, Big Sandy Gray came into camp with a peavey on his shoulder. With a thunder crack, he dropped his axe. The room got a little bit cold. Said, come on, y'all, we got work to do. We're going to give her all we can give her. There's a jam of logs with a little jump at the mouth of the Musquash River. No time to pray on the Lord's Day. They were hoping for God's forgiveness. But the jam was high in the troubled skies. So they set on about their business. They poked with the poles and ran with the rolls and tried to stay on their feet. Every trick they tried, and one man cried, this log jam's got us beat. Sandy Gray was not afraid, and he let out a mighty yell. I'll be damned, we'll break this jam, or it's breakfast in hell, boys, it's breakfast in hell. Scrambled up to the top. He's working like a dog, eating 30-foot logs. It seems like he would never stop.
Struggled on these men so strong till the jam began to sway. And they dove for cover to the bank of the river, all except for Sandy Gray. Thoughts of death, they held their breath as they saw their friend go down. They all knew in a second or two he'd be crushed or frozen or drowned. They heard him call, they saw him fall just once, and then it was over. Young Sandy Gray gave his life that day at the mouth of the Musquash River. Sandy Gray lives on today in the echoes of a mighty yell. I'll be damned, we'll break this jam. It's breakfast in hell, boys. It's breakfast in hell.
Thank you very much. We got Johnny Cash classic for you guys. Like to play. People loved it, everybody played. And Phil is nice with all this one.
I hear that train coming, it rolls around the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, time keeps dragging on. And I hear that lonesome whistle go on the sand and talk. When I was just a baby, my mama told me so. Always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. I shot a Mary Lou just to watch him die. And I hear the lonesome whistle, I hang my head.
Starbucks coffee and smoking big cigars. I knew I had it coming. I know I can't be free. But that train was a blues. That's what tortures me.
Features of our band is we like to kind of stay in the desert areas, and so we're in the high desert, Reno and such, and on the way down we played at the Mosquito Festival, of all things, a little town Paisley, Oregon, called the Mosquito Festival. That's where we played. And we're going to play, though, a song for the high desert, and you got to get on your motorcycle for this one, though. It's a Neil Young's classic.
Saw a woman. just to order, just to watch her float across the floor. She grew up in a small town, never put her roots down. Daddy always kept moving, so she did too. Somewhere on a desert highway, she rides a Harley Davidson. Her long blonde hair flying in the wind. She's been running half her life. The chrome and steel she rides, colliding with the very air she breathes. She
strange, locked in time, out of range. Used to
care, but things have changed. This place ain't doing me any good. I'm in the wrong town. I should have been in Hollywood. Just for a second there, I thought I saw something move. Gonna take a dance lesson to the chip of rag. Ain't no shortcuts. Gonna dress and drag. Only a fool in me would think I got anything to do. I don't want that bridge out of this stuff too. Don't get up, gentlemen, I'm only passing through. People are crazy, times are strange. I'm locked in tight, out of range. Used to care, but things have changed. Myself as I can. Some things are too hot to touch. The human mind can only stand so much. You can't win with a losing hand. Feel like falling in love, first woman I meet. Put it in that wheelbarrow, the wheeling her down on the street. Times are strange, I'm locked in tight, out of range. Used to care, but things have changed. Show it, you can hurt someone and not even know it. The next 60 seconds could be like an eternity. Gonna get low down, gonna fly high. All the truth in the world adds up to one big lie. I'm in love with a woman, don't even appeal to me. Mr. James and Miss Lucy, they jump in late, late top of it. Not that eager to make a mistake. People are crazy, times are strange. I'm locked in tight, out of range. Used to care, but things have changed. Yeah, I used to care, but things have changed.
We could have sung Don't Think Twice, which is another great song, but I thought, you know, let's put out a little more of a modern one and see if we can get through this mental gymnastics on lyrics, etc. So I'm glad you enjoyed it. We've got a classic, I call it Americana. John Denver, friends, kind of put this together.
Heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain, Shenandoah River. Life is older than the trees, younger than the mountain, blowing like the breeze. Country road, take me home to the place I belong. Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. country road. All my memories gather around her. Miles late, stranger to blue water. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky. Mystic taste of moonshine, teardrops in my eye. Country road, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home, country road. Hear a voice in the morning, how she calls me. Radio reminds me of my home far away. Riding down the road, I get the feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday, country road, take me home to the place I belong. Mountain Mama, take me home, country road. Take me home, country road.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Costume change. When we cross the borders, boy, we're careful. My two amigos put their sombreros on. This is a song of pilgrimage and of faith. It's in the form of a ranchera.
there and see them.
The road trip of 2013, unparalleled. Yes, we just had some beautiful weather. We camped out a couple nights up at the Southern Oregon there. It was above Paisley on the Chewakan River, something like that. It is the most beautiful place on earth. Really peaceful. And we had some fun. We've also been dealing with drunks and those kinds of people too, so. Hey, we got a song about that, don't we?
Yeah, we fired that drummer.
This is our story, we're sticking to it. One night. Just about a year ago, we set out on the road, seeking our fame and fortune, searching for the pot of gold. Things got worse. Guess you've heard the tune. Oh Lord, stuck in Tahoe again. We rolled in on some donkeys. We'll be walking out. We go. We were just passing through South Lake Tahoe. Must be 7 months or more. Heading out of time and money. They lost our friends. Oh Lord, stuck at Tahoe again. Said we were on our way, but somewhere we lost connections, ran out of songs to play. We pulled into town for the one night stand. Looks like our plans fell through. Oh Lord, stuck at Tahoe again. We only had a dollar for every song we sung, for every night we had to play, while the people sat there drunk. You know we'd catch that next train back to where we live. Oh Lord, stuck in Tahoe again. Thank you very much. This is the sing-along time of the program. If you have a couple of snapping fingers to join Chihuahua Desert today, go ahead and just snap them the best you can for a few minutes, even for a few seconds.
What's this? Okay.
No, you're fine.
Trailer for sale, rent, room to let 50 cents. No phone. No pool, no pets, I'm sorry.
food and shoes. I don't pay no union dues. I smoke old stogies I have found. Sure, but not too big around. I'm a man of means by no means. Every train, all of the children and all of their names, and every handout in every town and every light that ain't light when no one's around. I see trailer for sailoring, rooms to let 50 cents, no phone, no pool, no bed. Ain't got no cigarettes, but 2 hours of pushing broom buys 8 by 12 before it blew. I'm a man of means by no means, king of the road, king of the road.
Thank you so much. Speaking of just getting on the road here, you pulled out of someplace, I forget if it was Pittsburgh.
Oh, well, I pulled out of Pittsburgh, down on East Tennessee. I got my diesel wound up and she's a purring like never before. There's a speed zone ahead on the right, but I don't see a bear in sight. 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make home tonight. 10 forward gears and a Georgia drive. I'm popping little white pills in my eyes. I open wide. I just passed a Jimmy White. I've been passing everything inside. My 6 days on the road and I'm gonna make it home tonight. Home cooking, baby.
This time, so we're able to do our own creations on this one. A little story, a little Irish history in this too.
Every morning at 7 o'clock, you hear a gang of terriers drilling in the rock. Foreman yells, "I don't stand still." Come down heavy on the goddamn drill. So truly, terriers, drill. Truly, terriers, drill. For we work all day without sugar in our table. We work on the CP rolling. Truly, terriers, drill. Foreman's name was Pat McGann. By gosh, he was a damn fine man. One day a premature blast went off. In the air went Big Jim Goff. So drilling terriers, drill. Drilling terriers, drill. Gang quit word to tell his wife how poor old Jim had lost his life. Says she will take him into town, says they. But Jim ain't yet come down, so trim ye terriers, trim. Trim ye terriers, trim. We work all day without sugar, all day we work on sleepy rail. Trim ye terriers, trim.
Saw Big Jim coming down from the sky. He lit on top of a rock dump, says he, that's a damn hard bump. So drill ye terriers, drill. Drill ye terriers, drill.
Payday next did come around. Big Jim, a dollar short, was found.
What for, says he,
in this reply. You're not for the time.
You were up in the sky.
So drill ye terriers, drill. Drill ye terriers, drill. For work all day without sugar, I'll tell you, we work on CD rail. Drill ye terriers, drill. Old Mr. Davis, Pat again. One day he sent us to drill a hole. He cursed and damned our Irish soul. Ship that brought us through, so drill ye terriers, drill. Drill ye terriers, drill. We'll work all day without sugar, we'll work on sleeping. Drill ye terriers, drill.
We're coming to the end of the Chihuahua Desert 2013 tour show here at the Tahoe Senior Plaza. I want to thank everybody here for coming down and listening to us. It's really a treat and honor. Introducing our band again, we got Phil Prunier here, the lead guitarist and vocalist. Playing the harmonica as well, and then a beautiful mandolin he plays. Isn't that a beautiful instrument? Thank you, Phil. We call him Felipe sometimes, and we'll work for our Spanish song like we're going to do next year. Steve Rogers from Portland area. City Roses. Playing out Martin, bass guitar there, and what do you want to say? Anything, Steve, to the people out there, the multitudes? All the 44,000 out there?
Yeah, public service announcement number 41. Yeah. I'm nervous. Spay your mosquitoes.
That's right. We found that out at the Mosquito Festival.
Spay and neuter.
Neuter them too, yes. Do everything you can to those mosquitoes. They're big ones. They pick you up, three or four of them, and they just fly off on the stage while you're playing a song.
And of course, ladies and gentlemen, our fearless leader, Mark Cash.
Thank you very much. Thank you so much, Sheila Cooper. Sheila Cooper, for getting us down here. Coming back from an out-of-state trip that she was making just to get here to the concert and such. And so thank you very much, Sheila.
Soy capitán, todos.